Sunday was a landmark day in German politics because a big majority of members of the Social Democratic Party voted in favor of the coalition deal that had been negotiated with Angela Merkel's conservatives. That essentially paves the way for a grand coalition and breaks the deadlock that has gripped German politics now since elections last September. It essentially means that Germany now has a stable government for the next 4 years. It was a very strong vote in favor, 66%, sort of slightly higher than people had been expecting. So we now have a sort of grand coalition which will govern Germany for the next 4 years. We have a plan, a coalition agreement, which defines what policies they'll pursue over the next 4 years. So it does provide a certain amount of stability for a country which really for 5 months has existed without a government. The result doesn't really completely resolve the crisis in the center-left of German politics. The SPD is still very weak. It got only 20.5% in the last election, which was its worst result in post-war German history. This is a very good result for Angela Merkel. In these last 5 months, where Germany effectively didn't have a proper functioning government, she had come under a lot of criticism from within her own party. For failing to come up with a functioning coalition. And a lot of that criticism will now fade away. The SPD result is also good news for Europe. A lot of EU business has been on hold because Germany did not really have a functioning government. But it will now sort of progress. Emmanuel Macron now has a partner in Angela Merkel who, with enhanced authority, and that could be a good thing for his agenda of far-reaching reform of the EU.